So when I started therapy, it was very emotionally difficult for me. I spent half the time just crying because it was just, I felt ashamed. I felt, you know, like I was no good. I wasn't worth anything. And that's why I'm just so thankful for the help that I did get and the people that I did see to get that help.